Of course, the Truth Commission is still sitting 50 years after the Nuremberg trials gave us the monsters of Nazi Germany. They say when history repeats itself, it sometimes takes tragedy and turns it into farce. So where are our farcical monsters? Are they in jail? Are they in retirement? Are they insane? Are they incontinent? Are they in government? Are they in opposition? Are they in the audience? No! There are no monsters in South Africa because none of us are guilty. Because we were all in the struggle, weren't we? Weren't we? For some it was a struggle to gain power, for others a struggle to retain power. So maybe apartheid was just a pigment of the imagination. I suppose if all of us who today say we were anti-apartheid then voted anti-apartheid then, there would have been no apartheid then. And that's the truth. I rest my case.